What do we need for this project to be successful? We need materials, basically, is what this money is paying for.
I need a new hand. Because,
no.
Unfortunately, the last one, I was picking my nose, as I love to, and unfortunately, I hiccuped, and I went, and my hand flew up my nose, into my lung, and got lodged down there next to my appendix.
Shame.
And, can you see? She's fighting to get out. But until then, I'm a little bit
shorthanded.
Shorthanded.